dozen towns ago. You reached out one night and you were gone. I don't know where you run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home. I've been walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on a lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long, my love's too strong to let you go, never knowing what went wrong. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead another town that I go walking through. Rain in my shoes, searching for you. Gray-bearded man sitting on a bench outside the general store. He said, yes, you've been here, but his memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. I finally caught a ride from a preacher man who asked, were you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon? As we drove on through the rain, as he listened, I explained, and he left me with a prayer that I find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead another town that I go walking with the rain in my shoes, searching for you.
Thank you.
day Elvis died, the whole world cried. That's when the heartaches began. Well, that's when the heartaches began. I remember back in 54, I first heard him sing. Who would think that way back then he'd rise up to be king of rock and roll?
He was the king of rock and roll. He was the king of rock and roll.
And for Elvis, where would music be? He had a sound that changed the world and turned on you and me to his rock and roll.
He was the king of rock and roll. He was the king of rock and roll.
If you ask what we'll remember as we look back through the years, the answer is a hard one. We try to fight the tears. Was it the way he moved his blue suede shoes, or the way he combed his hair? Or was it just the way he sang? Just keep on singing, love me tender, please don't cry. In life he was a spark on earth, in death his flame leaps high for rock and roll.
He was the king of rock and roll. He was the king of rock and roll.
That's my tribute to Elvis. If you weren't a teenager back then, you wouldn't understand. I heard Elvis sing before most of the country did back in 1954. And went to school with Ricky Nelson and Hollywood High, and Ozzie and Harriet. Between those two gentlemen, they showed me the way for my life. 54 years later, I'm still doing it. And one boy in there, with me and an Elvis, so that's my young son, Brandon, who's now probably about 38. Elvis was the king. To me, always will be. every time you look at me, I'm as helpless as I can be. I become a puppet on a string. You can do most anything with me. And your wish is my command. I become the puppet on a string. You can do most anything with me. If you really love me, darling, please be kind. I offer you the truest love that you will ever find. Take my hand and please be fair.